Hey everybody, it's Jeremy. I just wanted to be the first person to say congratulations on completing your challenge. You have worked so hard over the course of this challenge group, and I just want to say congratulations, and I hope that you have seen great results from your work this past challenge. So, here's what I want you to do now. First of all, I want to hear from you. I want to hear how it went. So please, in the comments section below this video, I want you to share your before weight and measurements and your after weight and measurements. And if you're comfortable, share your before and after photo as well so that we can see you and see how it went for you. And again, this is a private group. This is not a general, this is a secret group. So no one outside of this group can see these photos. No one from outside this group can see this weight or this measurements. This is a safe place to share this information. None of us are gonna take it and post it all over the internet, okay? So just share it with the group and so that we can encourage you and that you can encourage us by sharing your story with us. So that's the first thing I want you to do. Second thing I want you to do is go to beachbodychallengecontest.com and I want you to upload your photos and your measurements there as well. And here's why. First of all, you'll get a free t-shirt. They will send you a free t-shirt just for uploading your photos and your measurements. Second reason, you'll be entered in to win money. Free money. Who doesn't want free money, right? So the first prize is a daily prize of $500. Every day, Beachbody gives away $500 to someone who submits their before and after photos and measurements. So I personally have won that $500 prize, and it is awesome, let me tell you, to check your email one day and be $500 richer. So I want that to be you guys. I want you guys to be getting that email that says that you won $500 in the Beachbody Challenge. So, but in order to do that, you have to upload your photos. Also, that once you win, if you win that $500, you're also entered into the pool for the monthly prize, which is $1,000. And then if you win the $1,000, you're in the pool for the quarterly prize of $2,500. And so on. And the yearly prize, there's a man and a woman every year that get $100,000 just for sharing their story. So why not share your story? It's an encouragement to people and you can get rewarded for it as well. Also, so once you've uploaded your photos there and you've posted your comments here, I also would love to hear your feedback. I'd love to hear things that you really liked about the challenge group, things that you didn't think worked so well, things that you would like to see maybe improved upon in a future challenge group. Just comments from me as a coach, how I could improve. I would appreciate all of your feedback. So please shoot me a message and just tell me how you felt the group went, what was helpful to you, what wasn't helpful to you, all of those things, because I really want to make these groups something that's the best that they can be for everybody involved. So your feedback is very, very, very welcome, and I would love to hear from you and hear how I can hear what's working and hear what I can make better. So please send me a message with that information. Also, I would be extremely honored and grateful if you would share your results with your friends and family and tag me as your coach. So please, please, if you're share about what you did, share about your results, share about what happened, and if you could tag me as your coach, I would be so, so grateful for the shout out. So thank you so much, you guys, for being a part of this challenge. I am just so excited for you and for the results that you've gotten, and I can't wait to hear about all of them and hear all of your stories. So thank you so much, and you guys are awesome. Congratulations.